This is Sarusalva. This river is located in the far north of Norway, in a municipality called Alta. 13th of May 2023, the ice broke on Sarusalva, and this of course happened every year, but most of the time it happened with no major issues. 13 years ago, the May 16, 2010, the same thing happened. And now, almost on the same date, it happened again. The ice was then carried far down the river with a flood, and where a dam was formed at a small bridge that the cottages use, which in turn led to large blocks of ice being pushed over the bridge, onto the car park next to, and over the main road that passes by the area. As it is the weekend, many people were at the cabins. And little did I know that their cars have been hit by large blocks of ice which have been pushed up by the river. Two of the cars were also pushed away down the river, where they then ended up in Leirbotvannet, a few hundred meters further down. This video is from the following day, and show which forces have been at work. Fortunately, no one was injured, and the material damage can be compensated. There are two cars in the lake, and we can only hope that there will be no large emission from them, since the water flows down to a small but important Salmo River.